Thursday was the final day of the virtual winter meetings, which included the annual Rule 5 draft. The Yankees did not make a selection themselves in the major league phase, but they did lose three players. Philadelphia took infielder Kyle Holder, while pitchers Garrett Whitlock and Trevor Stephan were taken by Boston and Cleveland.